Hi, everyone. I love to ride all sorts of different things, like bikes, skateboards, or even a surfboard in the water. Hey, guys, do you want to go for a ride?
Yeah!
Toodee, here's your surfboard.
All right!
Here's your bike, Foofa.
Yeah!
A scooter for Brobee.
All right!
And a skateboard for you, Muno.
Oh, wow! Sweet!
Hey, Brobee, I know a really fun trail we can take a ride on.
Okay, that sounds like fun.
Okay, follow me. Let's go.
Seeing you two here.
We're on a bike ride.
Yeah, it's really fun. Do you want to ride with us?
Why, I'd be delighted.
Okay.
I love to go on fun bike rides with my best friends by my side. I love to go on fun bike rides, going fast because
bikes are fun. Bikes are fun. Bikes. Let's go on.
Riding bikes is a fun adventure, but don't forget to wear your helmet. Bikes are fun!
My name is Ali. I like to dance.
Look!
Hey, ride this!
No, no, no. Ride this.
Ride, 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 ride.
Check it out. Ride this.
Hey, hey, ride this.
Ride this.
Ride this. Whoa!
Ride, 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 ride,
ride, ride.
No, no. Ride this.
Well, ride this.
Ride, 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 ride.
can skateboard really well. And it looks like he's trying to teach Muno how it's done.
What's wrong?
I just wanted to ride my skateboard, but I keep falling off!
Oh, let me show you a little bit about riding a skateboard!
All right!
You put your front foot on, keep your balance, be careful not to fall. Now push off slowly and put both feet on top, and keep your balance!
Wow, I see! You put your front foot on, keep your balance, be careful not to fall. Now push off slowly and put both feet on top, and keep your balance. Wow! Ouch, that hurts. It really, really hurts. I fell down onto the ground and ouch, it really hurts.
I know, it hurts. Really hurts, but that's okay, you're doing great. Learning takes some time. Let's try it together.
You put your front foot on, keep your balance, be careful not to fall. Now push off slowly and put both feet on top.
Hey,
and keep your balance.
Hey, it's working.
You got it. Now follow me.
We're skating up and over.
Muno, you're getting really good at riding a skateboard.
Thanks for teaching me, Plex.
You know, my favorite place to skateboard is on a big ramp called a half pipe.
Oh, wow! I want to see you ride on a half pipe.
Okay, here we go.
Wow! Yahoo!
On a ramp, it is different. Don't try this until you get really good at riding a skateboard.
You put your back foot on the board. You put your back foot on, keep your balance, be careful not to fall. Now step on slowly and put both feet on top, and keep your balance.
That's great!
We're skating up and over, skating all around. Up and over.
Skateboarding is fun, but I love to roller skate too.
Roller skating, roll on, yeah.
My name is Jaden. I like to dance.
Yeah! Hi, everyone. Today we're gonna do the DJ Lance dance. So everyone stand up. Come on, let's dance. Today, do a dance that you should always do. Buckle up, right then click, left then click, right then click, left then click. Do the buckle up, do the buckle up, buckle up, do the buckle up. Come on, right then click, left then click, right then click, left then click. Do the buckle up, do the buckle up. right, that was awesome! Hey everyone! The Super Music Friends Show is on!
Let's all take a ride down memory lane with Dean and Britta!
Get on our bicycles, take a ride down to the park.
Pedaling up and down the hills, birds sing and dogs they bark. And on our bicycle we ride so high, we are in the sky, watching clouds flow.
To music is awesome! Oh, hey! I love to ride all types of things. But one of my favorite things to ride is my surfboard in the ocean. You know, Foofa's big brother named Foofa is a good surfer too. It looks like Toodee is going surfing with him.
Hi, Toodee. Did you come to go surfing?
Yeah, I love to ride on a surfboard. It's great.
Brilliant. Let's go out in the water.
Surfing, yeah. Surfing today. Sunny day. Into the water to play. Surfing today.
Is a signing.
The breezes are blowing.
Sand is on the ground.
The water is flowing. It's time to go surfing. The waves are rolling in.
Let's paddle, paddle.
Here we go.
Toodee, you can really surf well.
Thanks!
Do you want to try surfing on the same board?
That sounds like fun! Let's go!
All right!
Let's go surf!
Surfing today, sunny day. Into the water to play. Surfing today, sunny day. Into the water to play.
The sun is a-shining.
The breezes are blowing.
The sand is on the ground.
The water is cooling.
The dolphins are swimming.
for riding waves.
My name is Debbie. I like to dance. Story time.
Once upon a time, my brother Goober and I were racing home from school. I wanted to win, so I took a shortcut down the alley I've never seen before. The alley was very dark. The next thing I knew, I was in a swamp and I couldn't find my bike. Here, take this, said a friendly creature. With one big splash, he made a huge wave. I jumped on the surfboard and rode it all the way down the swamp. As I rode over the waterfall, a big bird grabbed me by the belt loop and we flew together into the forest. While flying through the trees, the bird bonked its head on a tree branch. Bonk! And accidentally dropped me. Luckily, I fell into a soft pile of moss. Where am I? I wondered. Just then, I heard a voice. You're sitting on top of my head. I was sitting on an enormous long-necked creature. You mean a ride somewhere? Said the long-necked creature. Sure, I'm trying to race my brother home. But I got lost. Well, we better hurry, said the creature. After a short time, he screeched to a halt. Here we are, just followed all the boxes. I raced up the boxes higher and higher until I realized the dark shadow above my head was actually the underside of my bed. Whoa, I made it! I quickly got up and I ran to the front door. I saw my brother sitting on the front steps waiting for me. How did you get here? He asked. And why is your bike in the pool? We both had a laugh. The end.
Day sounds good for an ice cream. Got a quarter and nothing to do. I'm gonna hop on my bicycle and ride around. Listen for the ice cream man. Strawberry, vanilla, or chocolate, it makes no difference to me. I love ice cream, 'cause it's yummy.
Almost time to go.
Aww.
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today.
Yeah.
First, Foofa and Brobee went on a bike ride together.
I know a special trail right ahead.
Then, Plex taught Muno how to skateboard.
Wow, Muno, you're getting really good at riding a skateboard.
And finally, we had fun singing with all my different friends.
Ride.
Today was an amazing day.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Keep trying till it works.
We're skating up and over, all around. We love to skateboard.
Bikes are fun. Fun, bike, bike. Bikes.
Bikes. Let's go surf.
Had a great time today.
Yeah!
Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye.
Here we go. Yo Gabba Gabba! Hello, friends! Today we're gonna have an adventure on the ocean. This boat should do the trick.
Wow!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Wow! This is awesome! Yeah!
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 So
much fun! Hey, look at these hats!
These look like sailing hats!
Oh!
Hey!
Whoa! Well, what's this?
That's a map! Maps help you plan trips and tell you where you can find faraway places. If you follow this map, you might discover something fun and exciting.
Sounds fun!
And exciting.
But how are we gonna get to the water?
Don't worry, Brobee. I'll bring the water to you.
I can help you move by blowing into the sail.
Thank you, wind!
Boats are amazing!
All right!
We're going on a boat trip. We're sailing through the ocean blue. We're going on a boat trip. Gonna find new lands and new friends too.
Hey, look! There's a bird!
Oh, yeah! It's a cute bird! Hi, Mr. Bird!
Why, hello, everyone! I see you're on a boat trip, so I thought I'd fly by and just say, hi!
Yes, we're on a boat trip. We're gonna have fun and learn about the ocean.
Did you know there are mountains and volcanoes under the ocean?
Wow!
For real!
There are many sights to see. Fishes, birds, and manatees.
I like water clean and blue.
We can all learn something new.
Wow! What kind of fish is that?
That's a cowfish.
Wow! What kind of fish is that?
That's a cuttlefish.
Have a great time on your trip. All right, see ya.
We're all on a boat trip. The wind is blowing in our sails.
Yes, we're on a boat trip. We're gonna have fun and learn about the ocean.
What's that?
Why, it's a narwhal, the unicorn of the sea. He's a magical creature that no one ever sees.
What's going on?
Yeah!
Eh, no biggie.
We're going on a boat trip. We're sailing through the ocean blue. We're going on a boat trip. Gonna find new lands and new friends too.
Hey!
Yeah!
Yeah! Right!
You're right, Foofa. Boats are amazing. I love sailing.
Yeah!
For sea friends, they play just like we do, and they swim in schools like us too. They are our sea friends.
playing like me, la 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 la. My sea friends live deep down inside the ocean.
Hello, my name is Mark, and today we are going to draw a goat in a boat. Let's draw. First, we draw the goat. Goats have four legs and a tail, like this. There's the tail. There's the legs. Now, let's draw the goat's head and face. A little head and eyes and a nose. Yes, there we go. Now, let's draw the goat's ears and horns. Goats have funny horns. They don't make noise. They just stick up in the air. They have good ears. I think I forgot something. Oh yeah, the boat. There you go. There's a little boat and some waves. The goat in the boat. I think the goat needs some help. Hold on, goat. There we go. Well, thanks for drawing with us today. See you later.
Do you see any land out there?
Nope. Just waves and seagulls? Oh, wait! Oh. I think I hear a whale!
That was my tummy. I'm getting hungry.
Yeah! Hey, where are we gonna find food in the middle of the ocean?
Looks like our friends need some snacks. Here you go.
Whoa!
Yeah!
Wow! Wow! I got one!
Yeah! There are sandwiches in here! Yeah! What's wrong, Brobee?
Oh, nothing.
Hey, you're not eating your snack!
I don't like sandwiches.
Have you ever tried one?
No, I've never tried a sandwich.
Brobee, you should try it. You might like it.
Try it. You'll like it.
Really?
Try it. You'll like it.
I don't know.
Try it. You'll like it. Try it. You'll like it.
I know it's new and you've never tasted it.
Super Music Friends Show is on!
La 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 la.
Grab a Sandwich with Reeve Oliver and their hit song, I Like Sandwiches.
Eating sandwiches for lunch and dinner. There are so many chances to eat a good sandwich in so little time now. We can go to the beach and lay out a blanket and open a basket. And inside, there's so many sandwiches I put in my hand and start on my first one. You found a submarine and I got a hoagie. Smiling, eating, let's do it again soon. La 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 la. I like eating sandwiches for lunch and dinner. There are so many chances to eat a good sandwich in so little time now. Found a submarine and I got a hoagie. And we're both smiling, eating. Let's do it again soon. La 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 la. I love my sandwiches. La 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 la. I love my sandwiches.
Listening and dancing to music is awesome!
We must be getting close! The map says there's a big red X right here! But I don't see any X's!
Oh, Toodee! X marks the spot on the map we're looking for!
Oh! Do you hear something?
Hey, yeah! It's music!
I see something! I see something!
What is it?
It's an island! And there's someone on it!
Wow! This is fun and exciting! DJ Lance was right!
Yeah!
Wow! We're almost to an island! Wow!
Well, hello there. My name's Shelly, and this here's my saltwater fish band.
Hi, my name's Foofa. This is Plex,
hi.
Muno,
hi.
Toodee, and Brobee.
Hi!
We've come from far, far away.
Are there any tropical islands where you come from?
Tropical what?
A tropical island. It's like a little jungle in the middle of the sea, like this one.
Oh.
We like to jam out here on the beach because it's the cool place to be. So much fun. You can play all day in the sunny sun. Palm trees, warm sand. Everything is great on the island.
At the beach, it's a great day at the beach. Tropical island fun, it's a great day under the sun.
You guys are all right.
Well, I think it's time to go back home. But thanks for showing us your tropical island ways.
Anytime, my friends, anytime. Come back and see us again real soon.
Oh! Wow!
Okay, boys. 1, 2, 3.
Can you help us?
I sure can. Did you guys have a fun time on your boat?
Yeah! Yeah!
Thank you!
My name is Mickey. I like to dance.
Story time.
Once upon a time, there lived a tiny magic people called the Menahunes. The Menahunes lived in the islands of the South Pacific Ocean. Late at night, when people were asleep, the Menahunes would work and build wonderful things. But when the sun came up, they would always stop working and go play. One night, the big volcano on their island started to rumble and growl. Volcanoes were dangerous, so they worked very hard all night to build these little boats called canoes. They had to work fast so that they could escape in the little boats. But as the sun began to rise, the Menahunes stopped working. They got tired of work and wanted to play. Tulo, the youngest Menahune, said,
"Everyone, come on! We've got to finish building these canoes so we can get off this island!"
Just then, the volcano erupted. Tulo said, "Come on, let's finish what we started!"
Okay, brother.
They finished the little canoe boats and sailed away just in time. The Menahunes found a new, safer island to call home. And this island did not have a volcano. The end.
Yeah!
Hi, I'm Jalila, and my cool trick is a Tahitian dance from the islands. I'm Jalila, and my cool trick is a Tahitian dance from the islands.
A cool trick! Yeah!
Yo!
Hi!
It's almost time to go!
Aww.
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Okay! Okay.
First, we got in our boat and sailed through the ocean.
So I thought I'd fly by and just say, "Hi!"
Then, Brobee tried a sandwich and he liked it.
I tried it and now I like it.
And finally, we met some cool new friends on the beach.
It's a great day at the beach.
All right, today was a totally nautical day.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
I like it.
He likes it.
I like it.
He likes it.
had a great time today. Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye.
Here we go. Yo Gabba Gabba! Hello, friends! Today we are gonna make some more friends. New friends are great. Wait, I think I hear something. Listen. That sounds like some new friends now.
Hey, Jack, I think I better let you know that we're running really low on gas.
I know, but I don't really know where we are. Look over there, I think we can make it.
Oh no, Jack, Jack, we're going down.
Mini bike?
My tire.
Wow. What kind of place is this?
Looks pretty strange. I don't know. Who knows what kind of oogie boogies or weirdness is going on in here? You better go check it out.
Well, okay, mini bike. I'll go look for some gas and maybe someone friendly to help us on our way home.
Don't take long and be careful.
I will. Man, it's not fun to get lost.
It's not fun to get lost and not know where you're going. I wonder who lives here. I wonder if they are scary. It's not fun to get lost and not know where you're going. I wonder who lives here. I wonder if they are scary.
Hello? Who's there?
What? Who said that?
What was that? What was that? What should I do? Where am I? Where am I? Everything's new.
Hey, yeah!
Look at me, Muno.
Who are these creatures? Do you think that they are friendly? I wish I was back home with all my good friends with me. Who was that? Who was that? What should I do?
There's big creatures that live here. Hey! Who are you guys?
Don't be scared. My name is Toodee, and this is Brobee.
Hi. And I am Plex. Are you lost?
Yeah, I think so. And I need some help.
Don't worry. I'm Muno, and this is Foofa, and we can help you.
I think things are gonna be okay. My name's Jack.
Hi, Jack.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah. Let's be friends, Jack.
You okay? Yeah, I want to be friends.
Yeah. Hey. Good job.
Hi. Five.
Hey.
Oh, hello. I'm Brobee.
Hello, blue thing. Yellow.
Hi. Robot.
Hey, check out this
ball. Yeah.
In a strange land, in a strange place, where no one even really knows my name. What if no one really likes me? Where will I go? In a strange land. Maybe if I smile.
What's a dancey dance?
A dancey dance is when a new friend teaches us a dance that we all do together.
Yeah. Wow. Well, I'm a new friend.
Yeah.
And I know a really cool dance we could all do together.
Oh, yes, right. Jack. Why don't you teach us your dancey dance?
Fantastic. Okay, here it goes. My dancey dance is called the disco roll, and this is how you do it. First, you point up to the sky.
Up to the sky.
Then you point down to the ground.
Down to the ground.
Then you do it again. Up to the sky.
Up to the sky.
And down to the ground.
Down to the ground.
Then you roll your hands, and you go front and back and front and back.
Forward and back.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Now let's all do it together, okay?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
All right, come on, everybody. Let's do the disco roll.
Come on.
Some serious fun. I love dancey dances.
Yeah!
All right. Yeah. Fun.
Wow! It looks like we have a new friend in Gabba Land after all. Let's go see what everyone is doing now.
Be scared? That's just DJ Lance.
yeah, I wasn't scared. I'm just really glad you're all my friends.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah!
And new friends like to play together.
No way, Toodee, you're the greatest jumper ever!
No way, you are!
New friends put a smile on my face. I'm so very happy that you're visiting my place.
What a wonderful day to have friends. Friends are happy today. Friends, friends.
Now there's a party in your tummy.
Yeah, all the food's invited to my party in my tummy.
No. Very happy that you're visiting my place.
What a wonderful day to have friends. Friends are happy today. Friends, friends.
This is how you do the robot.
Oh, I finally get it. Thanks, Plex.
New friends put a smile on my face. I'm so very happy that you're visiting my place.
What a wonderful day to have friends. Friends are happy today. Friends, friends.
Whoa! I never knew watching flowers grow could be so fun.
Yeah, I love flowers.
New friends put a smile on my face. I'm so very happy that you're visiting my place.
What a wonderful day to have friends. Friends are happy today. Friends, friends.
Oh, you rock, Jack!
No way, dude. Muno, you are charading!
Oh, thanks! Oh, yeah! New friends put a smile on my face. I'm so very happy that you're visiting my place.
What a wonderful day to have friends. Friends are happy today. Friends, friends.
Jack, I have something just for you. Yo Gabba Gabba!
Thanks, DJ Lance!
New friends.
believe it fits.
Yeah!
What a wonderful day to have friends. Friends are happy today. Friends, friends.
Oh, hey, Jack, you're back!
What a wonderful day to have friends.
This is great!
Friends are happy today. Friends, friends. What a wonderful day to have friends. Friends are happy today. Friends, friends. What a wonderful day.
DJ Lance Dance. So everyone get up. Come on, stand up. Today, we're gonna do the find it. Come on, look with me. Right, left, to the ground. Look, look, all around. Try to find it. Try to find it. Find it. And try to find it. Right, left, to the ground. Look, look, all around, try to find it. I try to find it. Yeah! All right, that was great. Hey, everyone. The Super Music Friend Show is on.
Now with their song, You Can't Always Get What You Want, here's the Yo Dazzlers.
You can't always get what you want.
No, 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 you can't. No, 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 you can't.
You can't always get what you want.
No, 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 you can't. No, 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 you can't.
You can't always get what you want.
No, 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 no.
It won't help if you keep on asking. You can't always get what you want.
It won't help if you want.
You can't always get what you want.
It won't help you complain.
You can't always get what you want. It won't help. You keep on asking. La 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 la. You can't always get what you want.
No, 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 you can't. No, 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 no,
you can't always get what you want.
No, 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 you can't. No, 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 no,
you can't always get what you want.
And dancing to music is awesome!
Hey everyone, I want you to meet my best friend. This is Mini Bike.
Hi, Mini Bike.
Hey everyone, I'm really glad to meet you. I love making new friends, Jack. So, Jack, did you find us some gas?
Oh yeah, oh man. I was having so much fun, I forgot to ask.
I could fill up your empty tank, no problem.
Oh, wow, thanks, that feels great. Jack, I think it's time for us to go back home now.
Ah, you're right. Plex, do you know how to get out of here?
Yes, head straight down this road, fly straight, then stay to your right until you find the highway.
Okay, well, guys, we gotta get going.
Aww.
I know. I'm really gonna miss you guys!
We're really gonna miss you too, Jack.
Keep on practicing them robot moves.
Goodbye, see you later. Now it's done.
Thanks for the party in my tummy, Brobee.
Goodbye, see you later. It was fun.
It sure was fun growing flowers with you, Foofa. Whenever I can, Toodee. Whenever I can.
Goodbye, goodbye.
I won't forget you either, DJ Lance.
Goodbye, goodbye.
Woo!
Goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Cargo.
Cargo who?
A cargo. Beep, beep.
Knock, knock, joke of the day.
Yo!
Hi!
It's almost time to go.
Aww.
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Okay.
Today, Jack got lost and was a little scared.
Man, it is not fun to get lost.
Then, we all became really good friends.
What a wonderful day to have friends. Friends are happy today. Friends, friends.
Finally, we had to say goodbye to our new friend.
Bye!
But I think our new friend will come back to visit us soon. What a special day!
Hooray!
Now it's time to dance!
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Hello, friends. Today we are gonna make some more friends.
It's not fun to get lost and not know where you're going. I wonder who lives here. I wonder if they are scary. It's not fun to get lost and not know where you're going.
Today.
Yeah!
Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye!
Here we go. Yo Gabba Gabba! Yo Gabba Gabba! Hello, friends! Today we are gonna have lots of fun! We're gonna have an art show! We're gonna make some fun things and then show everyone! That is called an art show! Hey, look at Foofa! She already has some paint! Wow, look at Foofa now! She's mixing some colors to make other colors! And she is...
DJ Lance, can I have some paper to paint on?
Hey! Okay!
Thank you, DJ Lance!
Well, what do you got?
I have yellow and blue, and I have black too. I have white and red, so let the mix begin. I'm stirring up colors. I am mixing up colors. Colors, I'm stirring up colors. I am mixing up colors. Mixing yellow and blue.
What are you going to paint?
I want to paint a beautiful rainbow and a flying whale.
That sounds great. Can I help you mix colors?
Okay. Yeah.
We have yellow and blue, and we have black too. We have white and red, so let the mix begin. We're stirring up colors. We are stirring up colors. We're stirring.
My name is Mark, and today we are going to draw some eggs. I like eggs. Let's draw some. Eggs are pretty easy to draw. First, we draw the bottom of the egg. It's round like this. Pretty easy. See, there we go. Now the top of an egg is more pointy. Like this. Okay, now that you know how to draw, let's draw another one, okay? Here we go. I think there's something we could draw on these eggs to make them more fun. Yeah, I know. Let's draw legs on these eggs. Put some feet down here. Put a couple legs over here. A couple more feet on this guy. There you go. There's some eggs with legs. Hey, they're dancing. Hey, wait for me. Well, thanks for drawing with us today. See you later.
Hey, I'm working on something for the art show. I'll show you when I'm done. Hey, look, everyone is working on something right now. There's Muno. Muno's working on a rock sculpture. Foofa's working on her painting. Brobee is using paper, paint, wood, and leaves to make a collage. Plex is taking pictures. And I think Toodee is making an ice sculpture. This is gonna be a great art show. Well, gotta get back to work.
Wow, this is hard work. I'm kinda hot. I think I need to take a break. Hey, I wonder how Foofa is doing. I'm gonna go see. Hey, Foofa, what are you doing? Whoa!
Muno! Muno! Go away!
Foofa, Muno, what happened?
Muno is so clumsy! He always wrecks everything!
But I didn't mean to!
Foofa, you know he didn't mean to. I know you are upset, but we can't say mean things to our friends.
Don't say mean things to friends. Don't say mean things to friends. Don't say mean things to friends. It's not nice. Don't say mean things to friends. Don't say mean things to friends. Don't say mean things to friends. It's not nice. We don't want to hurt them. We don't want to hurt them. We don't want to hurt their feelings. No. We don't want to make them sad. So we should not say mean things to them. No, we should not.
I know Muno got paint on your picture, but he didn't mean to.
Yes, we should not say mean things to our friends. It hurts their feelings, and it makes them really sad.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Don't say mean things to friends. Don't say mean things to friends. Don't say mean things to friends. It's not nice. We don't want to make them sad, so we should not say mean.
Painting.
I'm sorry I said mean things to you too. But what about my painting?
There you go, Foofa. There's a brand new piece of paper.
And Foofa, if it's okay, I would like to help you make a new picture.
Okay, Muno. That would be nice if you helped. Let's get started.
Okay! Yeah!
Say cheese!
Cheese!
My name is Wei Wei. I like to dance.
Hey guys, the Super Music Fringe Show is on.
Look around, because art is everywhere. It's MGMT.
Take a walk and see the colors.
Listening and dancing to music is awesome!
Hi, my name is Ray, and riding a skateboard is my cool trick. Remember, when you're riding your skateboard, always wear your safety gear. That way you can do all kinds of cool tricks, like this. Check this out. My name is Ray, and riding a skateboard is my cool trick.
Cool tricks!
Yeah! Hey, I think it's time for the art show. Let's see if everyone is ready. Foofa, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Muno, are you ready?
Yes, ready.
How about you, Plex?
Ready!
Brobee?
Yeah!
How about you, Toodee?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay then, let's all meet in Muno Land and start the art show.
Yeah! Wow!
Art show, we're all going to the art show. Art show, we're all going to the art show.
Ready?
Did you? That's amazing!
Yeah!
Ha ha! Hey, we did it! Great art show, everybody!
Art shows are so much fun!
it looks like.
Yeah!
My name is Bram. I like to dance.
Hey, everybody! It's Dancy Dance time! Now, let's see who our Dancy Dance friend is today.
Okay. Whoa!
Cool. Hi, everyone.
Hi.
I'm Andy.
Hi, Andy.
What a cool coincidence that I'm here. I just learned an awesome new Dancy Dance. Do you guys want to learn it?
Yes!
Well, it's really easy to do, and it's called the Alligator Chomp.
Okay. Wow.
The first step goes like this. You clap up here.
Clap over here.
Then you clap over here.
Clap over here.
Then you clap down here.
Clap down here.
Then you clap down here.
Clap down here.
And then you chop, you chop, you chippy chippy chop.
Chop, chop, chippy chippy chop.
Really good. Now let's drop a funky fresh beat so we can all dance to it.
Okay.
Here we go.
Guys, but I gotta get going. Thanks for doing my dance with me.
Okay.
Okie dokie. See you later.
Bye.
Damn. Yeah. Hi everyone. Today we're gonna do the DJ Lance dance. So everyone, stand up. Gonna paint a rainbow. Come on, lift your paintbrush up real high, back and forth across the sky, and paint a rainbow. And paint a rainbow. Paint a rainbow. And paint a rainbow. Lift your paintbrush up real high, back and forth across the sky, and paint a rainbow. And paint a rainbow. Yeah! All right, that was so much fun. Yo!
Hi!
It's almost time to go.
Aww.
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today.
Okay!
First, we learned how to mix paint colors with Foofa.
We're mixing colors. I'm going to paint a pretty picture.
Then, we learned it's better not to say mean things to our friends.
I know you are upset, but we can't say mean things to our friends.
Finally, we all had great fun at the art show. Everyone did so great.
Art shows are so much fun. Yeah, no matter what your art looks like.
Today was such a fun day for an art show.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Don't want to hurt them, we don't want to hurt them, we
big time today. Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye.
Here we go. Yo Gabba Gabba. Friends, I think it's so fun to dress up and pretend you're someone different. Sometimes all it takes is a hat.
Come in, spaceship. I see aliens on this new planet. I love to pretend I'm a spaceman.
Funny hats are great. Hey everyone, let's all dress up in funny hats.
Whoa! Dress up time! Yeah! Let's all dress up in different hats and play pretend!
Yeah!
Let's put on a funny hat, a funny hat, a funny hat, a funny hat. We'll laugh and spin around and spin around and spin around and spin around. So let's put on a funny hat, a funny hat, a funny hat.
So here we go!
Fancy hat!
Fish!
Viking!
A hat can be funny when worn.
Dressing up is simply exquisite.
My name is Devin. I like to dance.
Shoes. I have a new pair of shoes. Shoes. I have a new pair of shoes. Shiny and clean. They're my favorite color, green. My new pair of shoes.
Fly. Maybe you're right. I guess I'll just pretend I am.
Shoes! I have a new pair of shoes. Shoes! I have a new pair of shoes. Shiny and clean. They're my favorite color, green. My new pair of shoes.
Shoes!
Avast, mateys! My name is Mark, and today we are going to draw a pirate. Pirates are really funny. Let's draw one. First, let's draw the pirate's face. Let's draw his eyes. And they have crooked noses. And they have really funny teeth. Let's draw a pirate beard and mustache. Pirates need a hat. I think I'm missing something. Oh yeah, this pirate needs an eye patch. There you go, Mr. Pirate.
Ahoy! Arr! Do ye like to play peekaboo?
Oh, okay.
Here we go! Peekaboo! Ha 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 ha! I see you!
Oh well, thanks for drawing with us today. See you later, Mr. Pirate. See you later, everybody.
Well, howdy, partners. Dressing up and pretending sure is a lot of fun. I'm Sheriff Bart from the Wild, Wild West. It looks like everyone else here is dressed up as cowboys, too. Yee-haw!
Here's a story about a cowboy named Muno, the nicest fella that you could hope to know. Never talked mean, always kept a good attitude.
What you got, cowboy?
What's a showdown?
A showdown is a contest where both people try to win.
A showdown. Looks like a showdown. A showdown. Everybody gather around.
Good Western, they must ride into the sunset alone. We'll sure miss that good cowboy Muno, but I'm sure he'll be coming back to visit real soon.
I'm the best banjo player here in Gabba Land. I'm a picking,
and I'm a grinning.
My name is Drew. I like to dance.
The Super Music Friends Show is on!
Grab
some costumes and let's dress up with the little ones.
And dancing to music is awesome!
Oh.
Methinks mine friends are dressed up and ready to play pretend. Hence, let us go forth and check it out with haste.
Wow! This is gonna be so much fun! I love playing pretend!
Okay, everyone, let's start! Now, Brobee, you're the hero.
Yeah!
I'm the princess.
And I'm the mean dragon! Roar! I'll pretend to capture the princess.
I want to be a magic unicorn!
Okay, Muno, but you'll need a horn.
Okay, yeah!
And I'll be the magic wizard. Let's play Save the Princess from the Dragon.
Hooray!
Hero, listen closely. There's trouble in the land. Our princess has been captured. Only you understand. Watch out, that dragon's not nice!
Okay, bye-bye!
Wait! Take these magic crystals! They'll help you save the day! Now go!
The adventure is waiting! You can do it! Hooray!
Hooray!
Okay.
I'm on an adventure! I'm finding the way!
Hero, I'm a magic unicorn. You look as if
Sorry, I don't freeze you now.
I love dressing up and playing pretend.
The best part about dressing up is changing back into yourself when you're done. Oops, that's not right. There, back to normal. It's nice to be myself again.
Once upon a time, there was a princess, and she lived in a castle. It was the biggest and prettiest castle in the entire land. She lived in the highest room with her little dog Max and her little kitty Mia. All the townspeople lived in the giant castle together because the princess felt that everybody was important. The princess was very happy. One day, from out of the sky, a giant dragon started to fly around the castle. All of the townspeople were scared, but not the princess. She walked with her dog Max and her little kitty Mia to the top of the castle and told the dragon to stop scaring everybody.
I'm very sorry that I scared everybody, but I don't have anywhere to stay. And your castle is the prettiest castle in the whole land. And it looks big enough for a dragon like me to live in.
The princess saw that the dragon was so big that it wouldn't fit in any of the rooms in her castle. But she had an idea of how to help. She and the townspeople worked together and made another giant castle, just the right size for the dragon to live in. It was such a really pretty castle that the giant dragon flew circles in the air. The dragon said,
"Thank you, everyone, for giving me a place to live."
Everyone cheered and they lived happily ever after. The end.
Time to go!
Aww.
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Okay!
First, we all put on funny hats together.
Let's all dress up in different hats and play pretend!
Alright!
Then, everyone dressed up and pretended we were cowboys from the Old West.
Howdy, partner!
Howdy!
Finally, Brobee went on a pretend adventure to save Princess Foofa from the dragon Toodee.
Let's play Save the Princess from the Dragon.
Yeah!
All right. I love dress-up days like today.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Howdy, partner!
I
changing back into yourself when you're done.
Yeah!
Yeah!
I had a great time today. Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye!
Here we go. Yo!